If you mess that up, I'm gonna cut you.
Everybody gets scared whenever I do this. You see that? You see that? That's an 11-inch turkey beard. Everybody thinks you need to cut it. Grab it right here. Pull.
Let me cut it.
Comes out perfect. That's done. There's no meat. You can dip that in just a little bit of salt and you're done. Now that was one of the harder ones I've ever had to pull because it's a big old bird, but that's all you've got to do to take a turkey beard out.